I'm Leonardo Colombo from the Institute of Mathematical Sciences in Madrid, and I'm going to explain some connections between variational integrators and formation stabilization problems of multi-agent systems. Formation control algorithms are a useful tool for the coordination of robotic swarms. This is useful, for instance, in a surveillance task with drones, where a team of drones lift off and fly until reach a desired formation and stay there with zero velocity, for instance, to help a group of workers in a dangerous area. Robotic swarms are coming as new technologies, but there are some limitations for a safety coordination yet. One of them is the need of decentralized formation control algorithms for fast and robust process of data in large robotic swarms, for instance, for identification of regions of attractions to desired shapes. Looking toward that goal, in this paper of 2018, I started to investigate the role of variational integrators as a structure preserving method for exponential conversions to desired shapes based on distance measurements and by comparing results with an explicit Euler method, which are used, for instance, in the implementation of estimation algorithms like Kalman filters that employ distance-based controllers as prediction method. The agent's interaction is described by an undirected, time-invariant, unreached graph. Conversions to the set of desired shapes is given by studying the error dynamics for the relative distance error to desired formations. We consider agents with double integrator dynamics, that is, we control accelerations of the robots. Under this control law in color blue, in terms of the gain matrix K and the rigidity matrix R, the system is exponentially stabilized to the desired formation. The closed loop system is called double integrator formation stabilization system. This system can be seen as a force Euler Lagrange system for the Lagrangian given by the kinetic energy of the agents, together with an elastic potential with minimum at the desired distance defining the formation and external forces given by linear damping. As a force Euler Lagrange system, one can directly employ force variational integrators for north and west by considering appropriate discretization for the Lagrangian and external forces after discretizing Lagrange-D'Alembert principle. For instance, by considering the trapezoidal discretization for the Lagrangian external forces for double integrator agents, one obtains an explicit integrator scheme that can be compared with an explicit Euler method, for instance. In addition, since the force Lagrangian system is hyperregular, one can construct the corresponding discrete force Hamiltonian flow and employ results on Bauer error analysis. For instance, the one in this paper of Plasmodin and Soderlin applied to our problem provides a lower bound depending on the time step h for the rate of energy dissipated along the motion. More precisely, how the discrete Hamiltonian flow has an asymptotically correct dissipation behavior by studying the rate of decay of a truncated modified Hamiltonian function following the approach of Bauer error analysis. We employ the previous result to a numerical experiment of estimating regions of attractions to the desired formation. In particular, we study the set of initial conditions for an agent while the rest of agents are in the desired shape that the eventual shape is congruent to the desired one. A desired configuration is a collection of fixed configurations whose SI2 transformations define the desired shape. Two configurations are congruent if the distance between agents in both configurations is the same. If two configurations are congruent, they define the same shape at two translations and rotations. To determine whether an eventual shape is in a simulation is congruent to the desired one, we check if the discrepancy of distances between agents in their final positions is lower than 1% with respect to the desired shape in the desired configuration. This is interesting for growing formations since it gives us information on the areas that is safe to deploy a new robot in a given formation. We have run 100K simulations with an interval of time 0.4 subject to those positions where the convergence time is lower than a threshold. To speed up the process, we want to set H as big as possible for each simulation, while having guarantees on the numerical stability. That is, by finding a correct value of A alpha provided by the Bauer error analysis proof, we have observed that with 200 steps, the agents have enough time to converge to an equilibrium shape. Concluding, we have characterized the formation stabilization problem as a force Lagrangian system, and we employ force variational integrators into a formation stabilization problem. As an advantage of this, we show an application of Bauer error analysis for the rapid search of regions of attractions to desired shapes. Thank you very much for your attention, and I'm happy to answer any questions.